Alright, that works. Sorry about the dog whimpering that you can probably hear, but this is an impromptu recording, and I usually don't record during the day. But this is The Binding of Isaac. I'm the Cold One, and I've been playing this a lot recently. Like, a lot. And it's kind of, you know, it's a fun game. But I'm currently stuck. There was a beggar kid here. I was giving him all of my money, and then he spawned an item right there. And just watch. Every time I try to slip past, it stops my momentum and makes me pick up this item that I don't want, that sucks, and I can't get out. I literally am stuck here. This run is over because I cannot get out. This is retarded. Why did this happen? It was an okay run. I was having fun, but then I got stuck. And as you can see, this is Caves 1. This is the dumbest thing. I can't even exit using the chariot. Let me see. Moving. Okay. Now can I? No. I can't exit. It's impossible. I can't change it because my D6 wasn't charged going in here. So, video games. I've been the Cold One. I'll see you guys next time.